decision about ISIM, then I would advise you to speak to Sonia and Ashwin and then take your decision mindfully. They will always mentor you and pull you up at a professional and personal aspect.
I would only say that ISIM is a tribe. So if you have those positive vibes and you want to make the world a better place for the people who actually want to improve their image, then this is the place to be.